What's up? I'm gonna make another video on how to fix these heart batteries from Walmart that come with no charge in them, and the charger will not charge them from factory. It'll just blink fault for over an hour straight. You need a laptop battery or any type of, sorry, laptop charger or any type of charger that kind of looks like that. Some clippers, some spare wire, and then your heart battery and charger. All right, as you can see, right now the battery is just blinking. You're gonna wanna take your laptop charger. You wanna cut it. This one had three wires. It had a black, a white, and a blue. I just used the white and the black. You're gonna wanna splice them to these two wires. Okay, so as you can see, I got the white going to positive, and then I got the black going to negative. And we're just gonna plug this in and hope for the best. And we'll let it sit. All right, it's been about 10 minutes, so we're gonna unplug this, and grab the charger. We'll see if it works. And now it's charging. There you go.